But is there something that needs to be put in place in our community? Something that we can generate that would foster that? So it sounds to me from watching that, that it's a very difficult thing for those who are working through the issues of 9/11 and so on and so forth.
Give them one day, on Monday, on Wednesday, something could happen, a form of discrimination, and you're angry all over again. And so I think the difficult part for me is forgiving, and let that forgiveness just last.